This is my Corona. My name is Anne. I'm 16 years old and live in Horsens, Denmark. I live with my fantastic family consisting of my mom, dad, two sisters and my lovely dog, Molly.
When we said goodbye to our fantastic friends and teachers at Ravnum After School College and all took at Christmas holidays, we didn't know what we had in store for after the Christmas holidays.
We knew the infections of COVID-19 were increasing in Denmark, and we maybe couldn't come back after the Christmas holidays. But none of us had recognized it at the time. Now we're all having online homeschooling alone in our own rooms.
We knew the situation of the pandemic still was occurring, but I had really, really looked forward to the best year of my life. So overall, it is very empty and vacant everywhere I go here in Horsens. Even if it can be difficult to keep the motivation up, maybe you can sometimes be unmotivated to actually do your homework.
I like to do something good for myself or to challenge myself.
For example, with running, doing yoga, walking with my dog and family, collecting garbage from nature, drawing, or playing board games with my sisters.
Homeschooling at home is very different from our normal boarding school weekday, where we got used to communicating and being together in a completely other way. Now when we're at home, it is very empty and so opposed. It is so nice that we actually can communicate over Teams, and our fantastic boarding school, Ravnum After School College, are trying to keep up our good work.
It's memories other boarding school students haven't got from their boarding school year, and from that perspective, it's very unique. It's a huge time in our lives we never will forget. Another positive statement is, we will enjoy it so much more when we come back because of this pandemic.
I'm looking so much forward to coming back to Ravnum After School College soon again.